still gonna come for effort number two. I'm only gonna do a couple of missions. I'm not sure if I'm gonna put in the whole hour, like I said, in my prep show. Because things can change. My mood can shift and I might like just not feel like doing it.
The nearby mark is close. Something just for us.
All right, Liam. This is the nav you sent me. Not exactly the sunset I was expecting.
No, no, it's exactly right. It's the first home you gave us. Perfect for talking and a special bit of one-time tuning.
Are you planning a leap to freedom? This better not be a breakup. I don't drive for breakups.
What? No, I'm not an idiot. The day we met, Andromeda met. We fell from the sky and bad things happened. But when we're old and people ask us how we got together, I want you to smile. So I set up a jump. Something extra. Look, I know, but it'll be fine. We've done way more than...
You talk too much!
Sam! Sequence 3-1 Alpha!
What this was for? Are you out of your mind?
Yeah, for you.
This is my favorite love story, y'all. Check the codex. Thank you.
Sorry, y'all, I got a text.
Okay, I don't know if I need to go to a different planet or not. We'll do that.
Comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
You know what? We're gonna leave this vehicle over here. Let's see if this happens. Running on the edge. I'm probably gonna die a couple times, so y'all get ready to laugh. Thank you.
That was a close one. Oh, come on. Best. Oop, don't want to go that way.
Well, this is the right place. Let's find the tech we're after. Here's the first piece of rep tech, baby. Awesome. One down, two to go. Syncing with my scanner. The second piece is on Havarl. Uploading coordinates. Outlaws! Guess we're not the only ones interested in this tech. Piece we came for. We can move on.
Thank you.
Where's my damn car? Not my car.
Set this go.
Leaving Atwell. All clear.
Gail's been asking if you can come by. I'd just feel better if the Tempest had a main gun.
Hull's not built for it. The recoil would blow out all our fancy windows.
So my buddy Jill, who, by the way, can't stop singing your praises, wants to have a baby. And, stop me if you've heard this one before, she asked me if I'd father it.
Wow, that's huge.
Right?
What the hell are you going to do?
I don't know. I'm still in the freaking out phase. Would it be totally crazy if I said yes?
I don't think it's crazy.
I mean, we're already family. I get her, she gets me, and we support each other unconditionally.
Wanting to give someone what they want most in the world is love, Gil.
I hear you. And you know I've been thinking about it, Ryder, becoming a dad. I don't want to just be a donor. Bringing a kid into the world wouldn't be enough for me. I'd want to raise the child with Jill.
Sounds like you know what you want.
Yeah. It's funny, you can think until you're blue in the face. Sometimes you just gotta trust your gut.
Just hope you're up for this.
Me too. Thanks, Ryder. Or should I say, Auntie Pathfinder.
In the escape pod room. You should be too. Hint, hint.
Contemplating our discoveries about the Angara at the Remnant City. I know who created me, and I know my purpose. I have also experienced not knowing. The difference is immense.
You're heading into some deep waters there, Sam.
Whole lifetimes are spent asking about creation, its meaning, if it has one, and if there was a motivating force.
Are you asking if there's a god?
AI have concrete answers about why they exist. If I did not, I would look for them.
How's your sense of humor, Sam?
Alec Ryder encouraged me to develop this skill.
Humor's not a skill, it's... Okay, try telling me a joke.
A neutron enters a bar and asks, "How much is a drink?" The bartender replies, "For you, no charge."
I can see why Dad told you to keep working on your humor.
I actually like that joke.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Where's my damn space monkey? There he is.
Hey, there you are. Ryder! Shit! You shouldn't sneak up on someone like that. I'm just talking to myself. Don't tell me you never do that.
You seem stressed.
No kidding. I'm not built for this kind of homesteading. Don't like people knowing where I am, where my stuff is. You've got to relax. You're starting to stress me out.
I'd like to. I need to. Yes.
When I felt like this back home, I'd look for a zero-G chamber, or at least an isolation tank. Some place to just drift away. I could really use that now.
If I may, gravity can be overridden in the escape pod. You can create a zero-G chamber.
Of course! Sam, you're a genius. It's easy. It'll make a huge difference, Ryder. You'll see. You know, there's room for two. You're willing to share? I won't cramp your style. Let's find out. All right, I'm in. And this should do it. Close your eyes. Relax. Let yourself go. Oh, this hits the spot. Ryder?
Yeah?
Thank you for this.
Okay, it's 12 o'clock, so I'm going to make this the last mission. I'm going to post the videos.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Shit, all this green. I can feel my allergies flaring up already.
You guys still have allergies?
Could be my spider sense. Don't know.
Get ready to fight!
Never gotten this one before.
Cool.
Somebody made that thing jump. Damn it, wrong button again. So you want to listen to it. Thank you.
piece of Remtech I need is still here.
Not worth it. They're all dead.
And now you're here. I'm screwed.
You'll be okay.
Oh, really? We were supposed to clean out this site before you got here, but there were too many damn bots. This outfit doesn't care a lick about any of us.
Tell me about them.
Just joined, so I can't tell you much. The Krogan's name is Crank, or Crankit, or something. He runs the field crews. That's all I know. Here, take the choice piece from this site. I'm officially retired.
Bet this is the second piece you need, PB.
Yep, and the last one's turned up on Kadara. Coordinates uploaded.
Definitely gotta buy a new controller. At some point, at some time. Damn it, check the map. Okay, so that's where that's at. Transport. Scotty, beam us up.
Asking to talk to you.
Okay, Joel, we'll have to wait until the next time I play. They're doing this PB thing. We're not going to do everything, just the last three remnant parts, which is this last part right here. And then I'll post this video. You're going to carry my arse to sleep.
Now orbiting Gadara. Thank you.
Sorry, I was looking at this Power Ranger thing.
We agree on something. Let's find the piece of tech PB needs. In this container. Empty, but there's a data pad. Looks like there's a message for us.
Hope my boys put up a fight, but you're too slow, Pathfinder. I got what you're looking for. I'll meet you and your Asari in Kadara Port. You can buy the tech from me.
I need that piece, Ryder.
Guess we've got a date with an annoying outlaw who fancies himself a rival.
Observer remnant.
And then what?
And then the same as always. Shoot and loot.
I can get behind that.
man. Quiet. Waiting for that Krogan to show? Just need to buy the Remtech piece off him so I can perfect my remnant scanner. He and his crew keep showing up at sites we're targeting. It can't be coincidence. I think they could be following us somehow. Just what we need. Parasites. When you're doing interesting things, you're bound to attract interest.
Ryder, come in. We've got a problem.
Go ahead, Callow.
We've had an intruder. Got on board and into Peavy's quarters. Her pot is gone.
Pock? How the hell did that happen?
Not sure. Someone knew what they were doing. They left an impressive piece of Remtech and a recorded message, relaying it now.
Ryder, it's Kalinda Terev. Pelisari is... well, whatever she calls me these days. Please tell her thank you for the nifty bot. I trust the Remtech piece my crew took will be adequate payment. Oh, and no need to wait for my Krogan friend, Kranit. He and his outlaws work for me.
Shit! Why can't she just leave me alone? I take it you were lovers? Why? Think she's fixated or something? To complete my scanner, I need access to the storage device in Pock. Kalinda's always been a troublemaker. Anything for a rise, and if there's a profit in it, all the better. I'm sorry you're catching her crap now, Ryder. You don't have to deal with this. I'll take care of it on my own, I promise. Hey, we're in this together. Thanks. When I have a lead on getting Pock back, I'll let you know. Bitch stole my bot.
Jaw's been asking to talk to you.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, I'll let you guys see this part and then pause it.
Did you get my message? Doesn't matter. I have exciting news. And I wanted to tell you in person.
Should I sit down?
Is that another idiom? Or... yes, of course. Do what you like.
Yeah, it's an idiom that means... never mind.
I've been offered an advancement in the Resistance. And... my own command.
That makes complete sense. Congratulations.
Thank you. My family is very proud. And so am I.
So, when did this happen?
Recently. You know that I wasn't satisfied with my position and direction in the Resistance.
Or life.
True. Very true. Yes. After my successes with you, they see me with new eyes. But more importantly, so do I.
That's a hard choice to make. I won't stand in your way.
That's kind. It was a hard choice.
Okay, then. Should we head back to Aya?
What? Why? I'm not taking the position.
But that's crazy. It's what you've wanted.
What I wanted, yes. But not what I needed. Not what I need. With your help, I broke free of expectation. I found my better self.
It's been a pleasure to work with you, too.
Funny how chance can change your life in an instant.
Now, for the record, if you ever want to see Femme Shep's boobs, Femme Shep,
yeah,
she's not Femme Shep.
I hope so.
If you ever want to see female writers' boobs, you have to date him.
At least until this all plays out. Besides,
you don't get to see her boobs in any other
don't push your luck.
Adventure
but
as whoever you choose as a boyfriend character. And if you get to be Scott,
shit,
you only get to see Cora's boobs and I think Peavy's boobs. And I'm not sure about the Kadaran movie. But anyway, that being said, thank you guys for watching. I probably gave you more information than you need about this game. And I'm your host, Echo Fang Grey Wolf. This is Sarah Ryder. Hold on, let's go back. Make sure I pick up any skills. I didn't pick up any skills. Okay, so thank you guys for watching. I am your host, Echo Fang Grey Wolf. Be seeing ya.